was beautiful. I used to play here as a child. Sometimes I'd spend the night at the top.
Were you as serious then as you are now?
Dreams were all I had time for. The fertile ground is at the top. We can use that plate to get to the next level, where a mechanism will allow us to go further.
Welcome to my Spire of Dreams, a place to foretell the future. Welcome to my Spire.
Going up!
That mechanism will take us to the next floor of the tower.
This is the light. We should put these in across the rest of the gate.
What have we here? Are they real, or are they a dream?
Go! Find her! I'll follow when I can!
Catch me if you can.
Getting personal.
Here? Then go. Nice try, but wrong again.
I'm free.
Be careful. She's still around here somewhere.
What are your dreams, little man? What fantasies can I make true? What desires will you paint upon my canvas? Golden riches, tender kisses, power, strength. Close your eyes, my prince, my king, and we shall taste your dreams together. I know the dreams you dream. Your mind traveling distant lands, your body trapped in this decaying place. We are not so distant, you and I. We share many desires. She lives in a dream, my little man. Look at her. See her. Nothing left of the dream of what was. Again, dreams, dreams, dreams. She slumbered up the day and will wake with the night. You, my little man, what do you need of dreams? Turn from dream, make your future reality.
What do you really know?
Thanks! Help!
Concubines around here somewhere.
We just lost our way out of here.
But why would you want to go?
Now that would be right. Not for a guest.
Where is she?
Just waiting for my prince.
Thank you. Are you all right?
Do you need...
I'm beginning to feel sorry for Ahriman. I mean, he's been trapped with her for 1,000 years? Much more of this and I'll start talking to myself. No, I might, really. She said about the dream being dead.
She's right. The dream of this place is past.
You mean you're giving up?
No. Ahriman must still be stopped, but not for the past.
You better not give up. There's no way you're gonna look so good if you end up covered in corruption and spouting stuff about Ahriman.
I look good, huh?
Oh, don't tell me you don't know. I've never met a beautiful woman who didn't know she was beautiful.
And I've never met a man who used flattery unless he wanted something.
You have such a suspicious mind.
No, I'm just nowhere near as naive as you think I am.
Much as I hate to break the dream, how do we get out of here?
We'll have to go down the outside of the tower. I think we can get out over there.
Look at that view.
We haven't got time to admire the view.
Hey, it might be the last thing I see, so I might as well enjoy it. Want to go first?
After you.
I don't think you're naive.
Yes, you do. You agree with the concubine on that.
Well, that's the only thing we agree on. I mean, I certainly don't find her attractive.
Uh-huh.
Well, I don't. I really don't find the concubine attractive.
And you think I need to know this because...
Because you obviously don't believe me.
I just don't know why you're trying to convince me.
Attractive.
I don't know.
She's made out of slime.
Beauty's more than skin deep.
And she's a lunatic. You're jealous.
Of course I am.
Okay, deny it, but we both know the truth.
Did you leave anyone behind? On your adventures?
Well, there was a girl in... Oh, I wonder if it's singing voice. Oh, there was another in...
Anyone you cared about.
Well, I care about everyone. Caring kind of guy. This place was built for love, huh?
Not that sort. The sort that lasts.
People do some crazy things for both. Go traveling, have thrills, seek adventure. I never tell you about this stuff.